Hey guys, I feel like it's been a while, but I'm feeling like $1 million right now, and you know exactly why. You know exactly why. But if you're a new viewer and don't know what I'm talking about, just check my recent community post, especially this one. You'll see why. But let's get into today's video. So I feel like it's been a while since I've been on here, and the reason why is because of the huge update this game has received from the Racing USA Part 2 DLC, which we'll be going over in this video, to the new physics update they made in this game, which I'm about to try out for the first time today. So, Racing USA Part 2, what's in it? Well, let's start with what it revolves on. And this DLC brings IndyCar, but from 1990. So to be precise, they're probably just called kart cars. So yeah, the DLC brings classic 90s IndyCar to AMS2. And with that, you also get two new tracks. You get the Watkins Glen and Cleveland, which takes place on an airstrip. Not like seeing Petersburg where there's runway and then city. This one is full runway like the Top Gear test track. So how are we going to test our race here? Well, for the cars, we are of course going to use the Indy cars. And in this pack, you get 6 cars that may or may not have the same performance, but that's because that's IndyCar. I'm gonna go with this one, cause why not? I like the livery. And for the track, I decided to go with Watkins Glen, a favorite of mine actually. I'm glad it's here now. Well, let's get this race started, shall we? So after testing out the new physics, let me tell you, the force feedback feels amazing. It just feels so much better than before. And with this new physics, the cars feel great to drive. I can't wait to try other cars in this game. Well guys, that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit thumbs up, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.